I am the daughter of the late Nawab Sahab of Balasinor, a princely state in Gujarat. I started off my career as an amateur paleontologist in the year 1996. In the first years, I started off by giving guided tours to the fossil park. This is a very niche subject and not everyone has that knowledge about dinosaurs, and even I was very inexperienced in that field. I started reading, I started watching a lot of documentaries and gained that knowledge about dinosaurs. It has taken me 26 years to become an amateur paleontologist, and I'm instrumental in setting up the fossil park and the dinosaur museum, which is one of its kind in the country. I graduated in English literature, and where I learned Romeo Juliet Merchant of Venice, all of a sudden I took a 360 degree turn and I started learning about tibia, femur, fibula, Gondwanaland, paleontology. So it was a very different than what I had actually studied in. Researching on the dinosaurs also was a very hard task because first and foremost there are no courses here in India on paleontology. And secondly, I had to learn everything by myself. And being in a small little village like Balasinor, it was a very uphill task. But I finally managed to educate myself on this niche subject. I am in love with all the family heirlooms that we have. And I feel this is the legacy that we leave behind for the next generation. And every piece of jewelry has a history, has a story. And this is what we are taught since childhood. How we need to appreciate that, how we need to learn to take care of it. All I can say is that in my dictionary, the word impossible doesn't exist, and I think I'm a biggest example from the kind of family that I come. I have proved it that nothing is impossible in this world. Please go ahead, follow your dreams, follow your careers, and the word impossible shouldn't also exist in your dictionaries.